fat purse on my head now. They'll keep a sharp watch here.
What's that noise? What?
Was that a whistle? This killer is no amateur. Coming, friend. Thank you.
There he is. I should be careful. High security here.
Mm-hmm.
This area will be well defended. should try to stay out of sight.
I can't thank you enough.
Thank you. Klings. You cannot stop us.
Die! You'll die painfully.
You're a gift from the goddess herself. And by the fates. She chose well.
Yes, your goddess has blessed you. I am a fine specimen, but so are you.
I've always liked the charmers.
I guess you didn't like these guys. You can fight. I'm impressed.
I may be a priestess of love, but I also bite. I always bite.
One has to be bold to attack a priestess. You must be important.
I am Dione, a simple acolyte born to serve Aphrodite. These thugs are dogs of the Cult of Cosmos, and this has not been the first attempt on my life.
The cult? Tell me all that you know. Now.
Not here. We'll be safer in the city. Escort me?
Let's go. You can tell me everything you know about the cult when we arrive.
I'm safe here. The Cult of Cosmos would never strike inside the city.
Good. Tell me more about them.
Right now. At least let me catch my breath. And take a good long look at your beautiful self.
Enough idle chatter. Tell me what you know about the cult.
If you insist. We've always kept tabs on the cult, and lately they've gotten bolder. By the fates. They've driven my sister, the High Priestess, to lock herself in her chambers.
A cult leader must be involved if they're trying to kill such a public figure.
We're not dealing with the usual rats. My sister wants me to secure Keithra from the cult, and sniff out the cultists behind her troubles.
Risking your life while she hides away? Ridiculous!
Sadly, her life is more valuable to Keithra than my own. By the fates, Mystios, I can't secure Keithra by myself. You've got to help me.
Secure Keithra? I don't work for free.
A Mystios, indeed. The cult has plans for the Greek world. And with my ways, I know what they will do next and where they plan to do it. I imagine this information would be useful to you. Or if that isn't enough to satisfy you, I will.
Well, it has been a while since I've
communed with the gods. And don't worry. Vrachmi will also be given for your services.
You drive a hard bargain. So what do you need me to do?
Just three simple tasks. first. My associate by the harbor needs help. Pay him a visit.
What else?
My sister believes she has leads on a traitor within our ranks. If that's true, she'll need your help. Look for her in the temple. And lastly, poisoned blades are a priestess's weapon of choice. But some bandits sacked our apothecaries and have taken refuge in the Mykenean ruins.
Well, if it's not the cult, it's Malakias bandits.
Retrieve our poison vials. They will come in handy when fighting against the cult.
Lucky for you, I came across some bandits earlier in the ruins to the south. Is this yours?
By the fates, it is. Thank you, Mystios. Now we can prepare for battle against the cult.
Tell me more about the rest of your requests. This associate of yours, where is he?
Ask for the harbor master at the tavern in Skandia Harbor. He'll be the obnoxious drunk.
The temple. Where is it?
It's on Aphrodite's watch, up the hill. You'll find the High Priestess there, hiding in her chambers.
I'll do what I can, for you and Kythira.
Thank you, Mystios. Perhaps, when all this is over, we could unwind together.
Priorities, Dione. I'll see you later. Move. I take it you're the harbor master?
I told you. I'll pay when I get paid.
Dione sent me. She said you needed help.
Dione? Wait, wait, wait! Who are you?
I'm just helping her out. She has some information I want.
Liar! I bet you want her more than you want information, don't you?
Just tell me what needs to be done.
Huh? You think you can do better than I have?
As a matter of fact, I do.
Fine. You want to prove yourself to Dione, right? The military has been a real pain in the ass lately. They've captured some mercenaries who are of interest to her at the fortified warehouse. She needs you to free them.
I'll see to it. But it's going to cost you.
If you make it back alive, I'll fatten your pockets with drachmi myself.
Deal. But first, I have some questions. Freeing prisoners sounds treasonous. Why would she want to do that?
In her paranoia, the High Priestess has ordered anyone suspicious to be detained. But these prisoners were mercenaries, minding their own business.
A mercenary's business is rarely their own.
Still, Dione wants them to help fight against her enemies.
And let me guess, the only ones she can trust are those who can be bought with drachmi.
Exactly. Of course she trusts me too.
Is the only someone special to you?
I'm her lover. And I'll be the one to help get rid of her enemies. I promised that in exchange for... Why am I telling you any of this? I don't care what you think your relationship with her is. She's just using you. I'm her true love.
Right. You keep telling yourself that. I've got enough to go on. You better get my drachmi ready.
Come back when you're done. If you make it out of the camp alive.
There he is. He's over there. Found him.
I won't die here, Mistyos. Let me out.
I can go now? Get me out of here, quick, before the guards return.
I'll be grateful for it.
They'll execute me. I did nothing wrong.
I can never repay you, so I won't.
I freed the prisoners at the military camp.
There were three of them. Did you get them all?
Yes, three of them, in all their balding glory.
I guess you're more useful than you look. In that case, the Oni needs one more task fulfilled. A man needs to die.
I'm listening.
The Oni's enemies have forces on Hitra Atoll. They're going to use it as a staging area to launch attacks on Kythera. You need to exterminate these pests.
You want me to go alone to an island swarming with enemies?
Oh. Is that to hard a task for the Oni's new champion?
Tread lightly.
Enough pointless chatter. She needs you to take out the captain there. His men should disperse after that, but still leave none alive. Will you do it?
Consider it done. What more can you tell me?
What more could you possibly need? Just kill the man.
Any idea where I can find the captain?
That rat should be somewhere around the shipwreck off the north coast of Hitra Adol. I led a small party that managed to maroon his ship. But we couldn't finish the job. He and his men will be on their guard.
What is the quickest way to Hitra Atoll?
Sail south from the southern tip of Kythera until you come across a shipwreck.
Tell me what you know about the cult.
What cult?
Isn't the captain a cultist?
He could be a Malacca's god for all I care. The Oni says he wants to destroy her for rejecting him. That the only way for us to be together is if I remove him from the picture. Aren't you here for the same reason? To win her over.
She's already mine. And after I slay the captain, which you failed to do, you'll be forgotten.
You couldn't have done it without my help! The Oni will appreciate all I have done for her. She can't just forget about me.
I'll be sure she does. That's all I need to know.
We'll send a fat amount of drachmi to your ship when you're done.
Excellent.
Go! Get out of here! And don't you go talking to Theoni anymore!
Or what?
Or I'll... Just go!
Thank you.
Let's go. I think this boat can take those waves. I see him. These don't look like cult members. Probably just well-paid mercenaries. probably shouldn't go out that far.
Se macan, polioni.
I bet people from all over come here to worship Aphrodite. High Priestess! Open up!
So you can kill me? Who sent you?
The Oni sent me. I'm a friend.
What did that idiot girl send Amisthios for? I gave her orders to follow, not to delegate.
She says you think there is a traitor in your midst.
You can't trust anyone these days. What do you want with the cult?
They have wronged my family, and it's only right they pay for it. I'll have justice.
Family is indeed a powerful motivator.
The cult of Cosmos have much to answer for, and they will answer to me.
Perhaps you will be of use to me after all. I sent one of my handmaidens to spy on some of our own, and...
She hasn't returned.
Indeed. Except I couldn't care less about her. It's the information she uncovered I desire. Retrieve it for me.
Your dislike for your sister is obvious. What happened between you two?
I'm the firstborn, and with that come certain privileges and responsibilities. My sister is a vindictive, jealous creature. She undermines my authority constantly. Clearly, she thinks she'd make the better High Priestess.
I see.
But she is my sister, and I do love her. I just wish she wasn't a jealous little fool.
When should I start looking for her?
I sent her to the outskirts of Kythira. I recall there being a farm in that area. She might have taken refuge there.
That's where I'll start then.
She would be looking to avoid busy areas like the military camp. Wait. Did you have something to do with my prisoners being broken out of jail at the military camp?
Yes, that was my doing. The harbor master said the High Priestess locks up innocent people and executes them. I could not stand idly by.
I wasn't going to execute them. Torture them, maybe, but all stand trial here in Kythira. That liar! The harbor master strikes out at the temple when my sister scorns him. But this time, he's gone too far. I'll overlook your involvement in this. Just make sure you get me that information while I deal with him!
Where did you say to look again?
Try the farm outside of the city. She might be hiding out there.
I'll get you the information your handmaiden found.
Good. I'll make it worth your while. Now go quickly. She was last seen east of Pilgrim Hill.
Many places for a handmaiden to hide in the outskirts of the city. This must be it.
Get out of here.
Glory awaits me.
And fight for
address to the High Priestess. She needs to know about this. Come on. She was murdered. It might have something to do with this note. It says, don't trust the fates.
That's it?
The rest of the papyrus is stained with blood.
That makes no sense.
She protected it with her life. It wasn't for nothing.
Now we will never know for sure if there is a traitor in our ranks. But I cannot rule out the possibility. Our situation is dire. Work with the Oni. Secure Kythira for us, Mystios.
Ορατών το ψεύδος σου.
Can I help you?
Enjoying your day, Mistios. Welcome, Istios! Have a good day!
vedere, Mistios. Day to you.
I've freed your mercenaries and dealt with the captain as you desired.
That's good news. You've dealt a heavy blow to the cult's forces. You're getting sexier by the minute. Anything else?
Your sister sends her regards.
Did you find out anything about this traitor?
There seems to be a traitor in the temple, but she's unsure who. There was just a note reading, "Do not trust the fates."
Interesting. It really is as my sister says. We can't trust anyone. Thank you, Mistios. I'll watch my back. Is there something else?
I've done what you asked. What now?
My scouts will meet us at my villa. They'll fill us in on what they've discovered, thanks to your efforts. I have something else to attend to, but if I get there and we have some time on our hands, by the fates, we'll have some fun.
No. The cult is what's important right now. I'll see you at the villa.
By the fates. You can only resist me for so long.
We've been expecting you. Please follow me. She's instructed me to take good care of you before she arrives. Your shoulders must be aching. I'm sure I can help loosen you up before the Oni arrives.
Sure you don't want to reconsider?
Securing Kythira can wait.
Good. Because I can't. By the fates!
Did she leave already?
Yes. Quite a while ago, in fact.
The Oni said something about the scouts and their report. Where are they?
The Oni is done with you.
Malaka!
I'll skin you like a... of charades, sister. We'll finish the job.
Leon is done with you, Mistyos. Now die!
You! What's going on?
I was just doing as I was told. Theoni told me to take you to the garden. Please don't kill me!
Why did they attack me? I freed these men myself.
Theoni played you like she did the High Priestess. The captain you killed was a leader for her sister's reinforcements. And the poison was to be used against you if you proved too dangerous.
I'll show that snake exactly how dangerous I am. Why is Theoni doing this to her own people?
Theoni hates her sister. She's been second best all her life.
So she joined the cult to take power?
I never expected her to take it this far.
I'm going to kill this traitor.
She's on her way to kill the High Priestess at the altar, north of the temple. You'll have to hurry.
The altar? Good. Aphrodite will have a sacrifice tonight.
Do you trust the face you see in your reflection? I don't.
Theoni, where is she?
You're identical twins?
I can't believe you're twins!
She's always been jealous of my success, mercenary. Living in my shadow has finally broken her. Kill her now! Lived in my shadow! I loved you, Theoni. I never wanted to be your superior. Mistios, you must kill her before she lets the cult take over Kythira. It pains me, but it must be done. You wouldn't feel a thing, you monster. I'm not sure you ever have.
I could just kill you both. Maybe I should.
Kill us both? You truly think they care which one of us lives or dies? She speaks true. By the fates, with both of us dead, the cult will simply send their own High Priestess to fill the void. You would know what the cult would do, wouldn't you, snake?
The High Priestess will know what was in the note from her handmaiden.
Do not trust the fates! How could you possibly know that? Her end must have been so tragic she renounced the fates. The poor girl. It was all my fault. I sent her to spy on you, and you had her killed when she threatened to expose you. Don't listen to her lies. I am the High Priestess.
What if I let you settle this yourself?
Walk away and you'll have more blood on your hands. Leoni will surely slay me. Snake! She knows I am the one who will perish. If you do nothing, the fall of Kythira will be all your fault.
Enough!
Slay Leoni where she stands! Do the right thing, Mistios. Slay Leoni!
Shut up! You! You haven't fooled me! It's over, Leoni.
You idiot! Aphrodite, aid me!
Don't trust the fates. This is the note I gave the High Priestess.
By the fates! What have you done, my beautiful stranger?
You snake!
You slayed Kythira's dear High Priestess. They're going to be very cross with you.
And now I'm going to kill her sister.
I won't go down as easy. I bite, remember? I always bite! This is going to sting!
I'm coming for all of you.
Thank you.